When you implement a program on your campus, there are certain things that you're looking for. When used with fidelity, you're looking for ongoing professional development for the teachers. You're looking for a way to track and to monitor student progress. Coming on board with a new resource, new product, sometimes your teachers are kind of hesitant because they're not quite sure of how to implement it in the classroom. And I have to admit that I wasn't quite sure either. I had a representative, Lynn Cook. She came on board whenever we needed her. She came in, she trained my staff, she trained me. She modeled how to implement the products on our campus. She came back and did a lot of follow-up visits with us to make sure that we were on the right track and that we were making the progress that we needed. If we were ever in doubt as to where our kids were, she would come in and run the reports for us. The reports that were ran allowed us an opportunity to really see which kids were benefiting from it and which were not. And if they were not, their interventions built within the program, like teacher time, to where the specialists or the teachers would actually go and to quickly reteach a certain concept to the students to get them back on track.